closely contested 12-round fight. Certainly not close on the scorecards here tonight, guys, as Anthony Joshua improves to 21-0 as he goes the distance for the first time in his career. He now has three championship belts.
If you gave Joshua most of the close rounds, you might be able to arrive there. I don't know how you would get it that far, but
you'd probably only give Joshua every single close round if you were fighting in the UK, and that's kind of one of the issues opponents have. You got to come here to fight him because he sells so much, and now he's going to have three for four titles.
It was a workmanlike performance, and for that man, Joseph Parker, he will wonder whether he should have attempted to do more things offensively.
Maybe on the road, you know, he probably could have took some more risks. But if you give Joshua every close round, that means you're looking for a reason to give Joshua rounds. And you shouldn't be looking for a reason to give anybody rounds.